Going to the DMV can be a pain, but it got a little worse at a location in Aurora. It flooded. If you had an appointment today at 490 South Chambers Road, it is canceled. The building closed after a sewage backup was caused by a nearby construction going on. There's no time frame of when it'll open back up.